All right, we've got a interesting Selmer Alto. This is called a Model 26 original silver plate. It's got good pads in there, and even I've got the original mouthpiece set up by Ted Klum's man Sebastian Knox, and it really does make it with a nice combination with this horn. Serial number is 4,769. Puts it somewhere in the early 30s, I believe. I think it's a really nice instrument. You don't have to spend a fortune for it, $1,200.